great day of reckoning, the worthy will be killed.
I will protect the Holy Land! I fear nothing! The Mothman is with me!
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Look upon your subjects with mercy and protect them from harm. Holy Mothman, I join you in eternity. Divine light. Damn you, unbeliever! This is a worthy death.
Yellow covered the sky. Poison filled the air. Close your eyes and take a deep breath. Allow him to look inside your soul. Desire. I know it's forbidden. He promised to wash it all away. He promised that he will return. Take me. I am yours.
Thank you. doesn't even have emergency contact information. I never expected to use this. Clearly. Well,
we can do this by ourselves, right?
Time to test this newly upgraded scanner out. I found an old USSA beacon with a strong signal. It was activated here, after my ship launched, which means it isn't from someone on my ship. It isn't one of my crew. The interesting thing is, this beacon should have lost power years ago. It's still active. If you grab the beacon, I'm sure whoever is monitoring it will come looking. Let's make them find us. In the meantime, I'll cross-reference some data from the flight recorder and the scanner's readings. I need to find my crew, and I think I'm close. Remember, when you pick up the beacon, whatever you do, do not press any red buttons, do not ingest it, and do not sell it to comics. I think it helps with the side effects, but just not the major bursts of pain. I appreciate it, though. It helps me sleep better. Before we launched, I had a lot of anxiety. Made it hard for me to sleep, so I'd listen to ocean noises. Whale singing. Always put me right out.
Roger. Stay safe out there.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
fire breather tip of the day. Perform seal checks on all equipment before use.
Hey, you! You need to let me out of here. Look, I need to get out of here. Okay, these blood eagles are gonna kill me, but only after they mess me up. You get me? No, it's not gonna be pleasant. Oh, for the love of... Okay, quick version. Okay. I used to be part of this gang. I left, they nabbed me, and now they want to make a lesson out of me. How's that? Now you're talking. Okay, the key should be around here somewhere. All right, probably in the room where the guy running this place sleeps. Be careful. Please.
get to this point.
Thanks. We're not in the clear yet, are we? All right, listen. I need to ask you for one other thing before we get out of this place. The gang took a bunch of my stuff. Things that I need in order to track down their leaders. Can you help me get them back? It's mine, okay? I've already spent too much time gathering information on these idiots. I can't afford to start over. Believe me, if I wanted you to steal something for me, I'd be straight with you about it. It's my bag full of radio signals, contacts, maps, general notes that I took so I could destroy these shits once and for all. Also has some of my personal belongings in it. A sketch I made for a bar I wanted to open someday. When things settle down. Goals, you know? Good. All right, I'll run interference while you get the heck out of here. Just distract those morons. You know the drill. Where should we meet up after all this? Do you have some sort of place where you're squatting? Or... yeah, fair enough. Look, they took most of my shit when they grabbed me, but I have some spare caps in my shoe. Here, take it. In my bag, I've got a sketch of something that should do the trick. You'll know it when you see it. I overheard they took my stuff to the sludge works. Now, it's not too far from here, I think. Okay. Wish me luck.
Shoot!